Welcome to an extraordinary night in Miami where the playoff chase resumes for the Heat. And oh yes, the return of the greatest player in franchise history. Dwayne Wade is back and the Heat face the Bucks, hoping to end a five-game losing streak against a suddenly red-hot Milwaukee team.
The Heat 0-7.
In the corner, this is Dragic. Gets by Bledsoe. Sends it out to Richardson. Kaboom! They made a career-high 7 triples in Wednesday night's loss to Houston. Also scored a career-high 30 points in that.
Eric Bledsoe defended by Wade. Richardson's on Middleton. Bam Adebayo is in the game for the first time as Richardson comes up with a steal.
So 5 Milwaukee turnovers in this first quarter. The Jet been playing some important minutes for Milwaukee ever since the injuries to Malcolm Brogdon and Matthew Dellavedova. They're both out. And Brogdon will be for at least another month with a torn quad muscle. He's a key player for them. 5 on the shot clock. Richardson rolls it on. They have a much improved Josh Richardson having a terrific third season at 13 points a game.
Don Maker defending Bam Adebayo.
Tyler tees up a 3. Kaboom! This is Kilpatrick using the Maker screen. Johnson recovered well, got through it. Bam switches on to Adetokounmpo. Adetokounmpo leaned in. Bam got the block. Giannis picks up a frustration foul.
Excellent non-call by the official, Eric. It was Giannis who leaned into Bam. Watch this again. Bam does a great job. Giannis is going to lean into him after Bam comes down, and then Giannis fouls Bam. And the Heat are playing now with their two centers in the game, going against two 6'11 guys.
Nice drive by Josh Richardson. He has 7 points. Eric Spoelstra was pointing to this game as the game that he would re-examine the lineup of Hassan Whiteside and Bam Adebayo. Richardson to an open spot on the elbow, buries the jumper.
Jay Rich is one of the better mid-range jump shooters off the dribble in the NBA.
Sterling Brown is in. Winslow with a great block on Middleton. Big time.
One of the games ran into a screen, missed the game. It looks like he's really not back yet with the rhythm.
Thon shot maker has hit all 4. Bam! With a two-handed slam.
From Tyler.
Adebayo has 8 points. Also, he has 5 rebounds. Miami ahead, 66-54. Out of the combo for the jumper.
Yeah, you want to force him into shooting the J. That's the part of his game that's still developing.
Well, he hasn't scored in the second half. He's 0-3 in the third. 3-13 for the game as Bam scores again in the basket area. He's got 8 points in the quarter. Now Bam Adebayo gives Miami a 16-point lead. He's got 11. That's his first score of the second half. Bam, what a dunk. He
took advantage of the full court pressure by Giannis. Got by him.
Dellavedova with a right ankle. Brogdon with a torn quad. Oh, what a shot by Ellington. Back-to-back triples for the man with a golden arm. Dragic parked underneath. Missed it. Rebound to Zeller. Dragic wanted a foul. Loose ball held on to by Zeller. And here comes Middleton. Middleton driving with Ellington. Bam! Caught it! He caught it! He stuck a fork in that shot.
Middleton is 6'8". Goes to the basket. Bam catches it on the way up. They thought it was goaltending. That was a good snatch out of the air.
Shot clock at 7. Richardson. Tough jump hook for Jay Rich. His first score in the fourth quarter. He has 11. The Heat lead by 11. Eric Reed, the coach, Tony Fiorentino, Jason Jackson, Will Manchin, and our Fox Sports Sun crew. Welcome back, everybody. Richardson. Oh, bottoms up for Jay Rich. He has 2 fourth quarter field goals. Puts the Heat up a dozen.
Jay Rich becoming a go-to guy when you need baskets.
8 seconds on the shot clock. Ellington for 3. 10 seconds left. Heat lead by 6. No fouls. Adetokounmpo for 3. No good. Rebound. Chased down by Wade. And the Heat have ended the losing streak. The final score, Miami 91 and Milwaukee.
5.